You ever think you were depressed, but you just really needed a haircut?